Great chance to meet another young gun as he continues his journey. It's Luke Evans. What say we take a look at his highlights? He's got great vision, and for a young man, he's super calm in heavy traffic. With more control and get smart, Evans drives it forward. You could watch him all day. Brilliant change of pace right there. He's 30 out, 20, 10, and you'd have to say that's...
Turn him out of perfect, right, Dennis?
Whatever you say, Luke.
Probably endurance, skills by feet and hand, and the ability to win the ball inside and outside. Probably Dyson Heppel, the ability to win the inside ball and outside, as well as spreading and using the ball well. Haven't been a hairdresser for over a year, I don't think. So, yeah, no, it's been a good experience. I think we've gelled together as a team well since we come over, and we all play our role and get on well. So I'm a competitor. I'll do anything to make it. And obviously back home playing senior footy, the bodies are a bit bigger. So coming over here, it's a lot quicker as well. Sort of quick kids, and yeah, it's definitely a lot easier, but I like the competitive spirit of playing against the bigger bodies.